Now let's talk about it, man. Let's talk about it. We're going to be talking about Debbie Mazar, her character on Power, and how I believe she's connected to Alisa Marie, Joe Proctor. We know she's Italian connected, as I told you guys in the past. And once they released this trailer on YouTube, we was able to see more of what was really going on in this scene right here. Because when they released it on Instagram and Facebook and stuff like that, we really didn't get to see the full scene of who was all in these scenes. So, you know, they released it and we saw that, in my opinion, and then a lot of Power fans' opinions, this is Alisa Marie that's on the left of Debbie Mazar. I mean, you can clearly see her hair and somebody else there. We're going to talk about it in this video. Stay tuned.
Tomorrow's a brand new day.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark, and I'm back with another Power video. If you're new, if you love Power, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments, theories, everything down below. Now, today we're going to be talking about Power Season 6. Is Debbie Mazar's character, is she connected to Alisa Marie, Joe Proctor, Benny? Because based on this trailer and based on this full scene, we were able to see more in this trailer when they put it up on YouTube. It's quite obvious that it is Alisa Marie. Thank you guys for always giving me information. This was pointed out by one of my subs, Jedge Combe. Like I said, man, thank you. And as you can see right here, this is the actual picture. You can see Alisa Marie. She's clearly right there. She's on the right of Debbie from her point of view. But as you can see, she's on the left of the screen. And that's definitely Alisa Marie, y'all. Now, who else? Who is this other person in front of them? I'm going to tell you who that person is. In my opinion, I think that's Vincent. And they're very pissed off what happened to Benny. Trust and believe, they are pissed off. I made prediction videos saying that she may be connected to Vincent just based on pictures and stuff that they put out. Now, recently, the thumbnail pictures was released. And as you can see right here, and I believe this is episode 13, you can see It's All Your Fault. We can see Debbie Mazar. We can see Vincent's character. So we know the two will be working together. And best believe they will be working together, probably going up against Tommy. And Alisa Marie in that recording that Joe Proctor gave her will come back. Trust and believe all this is coming back. It's coming back into play. And it ain't looking too good for Tommy, because now you got Vincent. He's connected to her. You know what I'm saying? They all know each other regardless. And they coming for blood. Once they listen and hear that recording, they know Tommy did this. They're going to know that Tommy was the one. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be quite obvious, in my opinion. And as you can see in that trailer, as I was telling you guys, Tommy is in a war. You know what I'm saying? He got people following him. Him and Ghost was being followed, for one. Tommy got a lot of issues. He's killed a lot of people. Realistically speaking, he will be in a lot of trouble, because he's just killing people left and right, left and right. And he ain't really suffering a lot of consequences at all. But I think in these last 5 episodes, we're going to start to see those consequences for Tommy Egan. He's going to have to deal with it. And he's not going to have Ghost there anymore to protect or help protect him. You know what I'm saying? He's going to have to deal with it on his own. As you can see, they took the picture as well. So a lot of fans didn't really know if Debbie Mazar's character was connected to Tommy or Joe Proctor. But it's quite obvious that her character is connected to Joe Proctor, the Italians, Vincent as well, and cousin Benny. And like I said, Alisa Marie, they are coming for blood. That's my theory. It's not looking good for your boy Tommy Egan. It's just not looking good for him at all. And you know, I like Tommy's character. I don't want to see him go, but at the same time, his chances of surviving is starting to become very slim. Very slim. Hopefully he can get, you know, he can find a way out of this. I mean, they let bitch ass Dre survive all the time, so why not let Tommy Egan get out of this one? But Tommy, like I said, he's in a lot of stuff, man. Dealing with those Italians, they not playing. They are coming for blood. You saw it in that trailer. You know, you guys leave your theories, everything down below. Let me know what you think. There's a lot of other things in that trailer that I'm going to be talking about this week. So be looking out for them, man. I will be making some more videos. We're going to talk about some more characters. But if you guys got any more theories, any more news, you guys let me know. Hit me up on Snapchat. Hit me up on Instagram. I will try my best to respond to you guys. And like I said, thank you for always giving me information. And you already know, once you guys give me that information, I'm going to talk about it, especially if I say I'm going to talk about it. But enjoy your holidays. Be ready for this new power content. We getting ready. Power Season 6, the final 5 episodes. It's coming soon, y'all. We getting there. But keep supporting your boy, and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.